All right, here with Adrian Phillips, and like I said to Derwin, I don't even know where to begin. You tell me.
Man, we fought. We fought. It was going to be four quarters. It was a heavyweight fight. We fought. You know, they were throwing blows. We were throwing blows. And there was one point in the game where they just felt like we felt like they were on the field for 30 minutes.
Yeah.
And, you know, they ended up scoring on the drive. We went back to the sideline, recouped. Our offense helped us out, and we understood that we had to go out there and get a stop. And that's what we did. We just fought. And I love everybody on this team. We fight. We fight, man.
I tell you, Adrian, you're down 14 in Arrowhead. It's a Thursday night. It's a short week for the road team. What's going through your head during that time?
Everything that could go wrong pretty much did go wrong. You know, they won the turnover battle. I think they won the battle with penalties. We had a whole lot of penalties, and your body's not recovered the way you want to. They get to stay at home. We had to fly 3 hours, whatever the thing may be. But, you know, we've had distractions all year. We had to go to Cleveland. We had to go to London. We had to come back. We've had so many distractions all year, and we just bit down and just stayed together and understood that it's all about us. It's not about what's happening around us. If we let that affect us, then we're not going to be the team that we want to be. So we just kept it tight, kept everything in a circle, kept it together, and that's why it's paying off now.
And finally, offensively, Melvin's not in this game. Keenan goes down in the first half. What can you say about Mike Williams and just the fight of this offense, these rookie running backs getting it done?
I mean, that's why our ownership drafted them. They just knew what they had in Mike. And a lot of people forgot because he was hurt last year, but he's waking them up now. And then with the running back, we got a whole stable of running backs. It doesn't matter who you line up. They haven't even seen another one that's a baller. So, you know, Melvin goes down, Ed goes down, that hurts. It hurts. But you got young guys that are just ready to eat, ready to step up to the plate, ready to take their swing at the bat. And they don't care. And they straight ballers. And that's what makes them so good.
Unbelievable. Congratulations.
Thank you.